The following contest is a no disqualifications match and is for the championship. Introducing the challenger from the edge of reality, weighing in at 320
pounds.
Byron,
what should we expect here tonight in this triple threat match?
When it comes to triple threats, Michael, you really have to expect the unexpected. Adding that third superstar to the fray really does add a level of intrigue that just can't be found in a traditional one-on-one match.
If there's been a more highly anticipated triple threat match in recent memory, I can't recall it.
Me neither, Michaels. Given the three competitors involved here, I think it's safe to say that heading in, this is among the most eagerly anticipated triple threat matches in recent memory.
I would be remiss if I didn't mention, and it's important to remember amidst the chaos of a triple threat match, that victory can be achieved in many different ways, and that it's every man for himself.
If you ask me, this one has what it takes to be right up there with some of the great triple threat matches of the past, including the classic we saw at WrestleMania 30.
Ask any current WWE superstar who their greatest influence is, and you'll find the Heartbreak Kid high on that list.
It's probably because HBK has a reputation for always stealing the show every time he entered the ring, something the current era strive for every night.
Neckbreaker.
That's how you wear down your opponent. Ooh, what impact!
Dropkick hits the mark!
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Toss to the outside.
In February of 2017, SmackDown Live was lit thanks to an epic triple threat match for the WWE Championship. Champion Bray Wyatt defended the title against former champions John Cena and AJ Styles. This battle overflowed with mayhem before the match even got underway, thanks to Luke Harper attacking his former leader, Bray Wyatt.
Not often that the WWE Championship is incapacitated before a title defense. John Cena and AJ Styles rekindled the rivalry with a renewed enthusiasm for destroying one another. Bray Wyatt ended the match and made up for lost time as the Eater of Worlds used his body as a weapon. It was pure chaos as AJ Styles followed suit with an unbelievable array of aerial attacks on both superstars. And John Cena continued to fight the champion into the cover.
And there's still plenty of fight left.
He just powered out there, Cole.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Uh-oh, here we go, here we go!
Just a debilitating neck breaker. He's back in control here.
Oh, what impact! Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
The champion into the cover!
Enziguri!
The champ's absorbing some offense here.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
I hate to say it, but if he doesn't change his game plan soon, these two...
He's going for the pin. And the champ kicks out.
Tried for it early.
Meteora!
At 2016's Clash of Champions, it was another classic triple threat match for the Raw Women's Championship. It was Bayley versus the boss, Sasha Banks, versus the champion, Charlotte Flair. The match started out more like a singles match between the boss and the queen. Bayley learned very quickly it was every woman for herself.
Yeah, he's a superstar that can flip the switch and get after you. Shawn Michaels is one of the biggest personalities in the business, and he's showing it.
The triple threat match for the Raw Women's Championship was another example of the incredible competition between the female superstars of WWE. Charlotte was physically dominant in fighting off the challenges of Bayley and Sasha Banks. At one point, the Queen even landed a moonsault on...
And he doesn't stay down for long. Not yet. Too early. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Neck breaker. The damage has been done.
And a pin attempt. Yeah, he's got a lot left in him.
Too soon.
Up and down. What a slam.
He gets it with a reversal.
He's going for it all. Look out, look out. This could be...
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Big time atomic drop.
That'll have you walking funny.
He's got him covered. Oh, how resilient was that?
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
You guys take requests. We're tuning up the band.
Sweet chin music.
Boom! This one, shoulders on the mat. Back in the ring now. And he breaks up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting.
Bad uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
The challenger in some big trouble here.
You can't help but wonder how much more of this he can take.
I'm not sure he has much left.
I would still be careful because sweet chin music can strike at any moment.
Oh, Skullboy! Shoulders down here!
dropkick with precision.
The champ's starting to falter a bit. Unfortunately for the champ, momentum is clearly on the challenger's side right now.
This triple threat match really seems to be getting the best of him here, guys. I don't like his chances.
It looks to me like he may have lost focus there for a minute. He was really cruising for a while.
Look, beautiful technique.
You don't see the Hungry Kid manhandled.
That's the way they drew it up.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. And the champ kicks out.
Not yet.
Oh, nasty impact.
Champ looking absolutely defeated right now. There's a very real chance he might not be able to recover from this here in this triple threat match.
Yeah, he's a superstar that can flip the switch and get after you.
What a face buster.
This could put me into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion, new champion.
And he manages to get the shoulder up.
How'd he do that?
Oh boy, he is rolling.
You gotta believe this one's over.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Whoa!
In complete control.
Keep your eye on this one.
He can't withstand one bit more.
Look out!
Now, Shawn Michaels has fought his way all the way back into this match, and now looks like he just might win this thing.
This is Shawn Michaels' match now.
Shoulders down! Championship on the line!
New champion!
Three!
A bad place to be for the challenger. The challenger's hopes of becoming champion appear to be in serious
danger. Thunderous slam.
This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Oof!
This might be it!
Oh, my!
Oh, what a Majorana!
Big time takedown right there.
This might just be it for him, Michael.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Yeah, he's a superstar that can flip the switch and get after you.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Well, that was a close call.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
What a stomp.
Good grief. It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over until it's over.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
At the arm. Oh, my goodness, crushing it.
Yep, there's the reversal by Shawn Michaels.
There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
Oh, flying forearm. That'll turn your lights out.
He turns it around. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
One.
He's got to be running on empty at this point.
This is amazing. The showstopper wants to put an end to the show right here.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Point of the elbow, nailed it.
Back in the ring again.
At the elbow. Here's the pin, title on the line.
Here we go.
One, two, three.
What a win. Talk about seizing opportunity.
Those three superstars laid it all on the line, as we can see right here in these clips.
He's getting after it here. He's getting it done here.
He ain't messing around.
And last but not least,
here is your winner and still Impact Nonstop Action World Heavyweight Champion, the Legend Killer, Eric Hill.
Decisive victory here in this triple threat match.
Three men step into this match, but only one will be leading victorious,
and that's this guy. Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.
All the doctors, all disease.